A husband has declared his marriage over after his wife salted their popcorn at the movie theater against his wishes. Cops were called to mediate the snack dispute at Marcus Majestic Cinema in Brookfield, Wisconsin, on the outskirts of Milwaukee, at about 9:31 p.m. on May 27, according to a police report obtained by the Milwaukee Journal Sentinel. The wife explained that prior to the movie, she was in line to get popcorn when her husband asked her not to salt it before he walked away. After getting the popcorn, she decided that, since she had paid for it, she would go ahead salt it despite his protests. Share this article. Share. When the husband discovered his wife had salted the popcorn, he accused her of being unfaithful and declared that their marriage was over, according to police. The husband then refused to watch the movie and waited outside the theater while the wife enjoyed the film and the popcorn. The wife found him after the movie, but would not let him drive, claiming that he drives too fast when he is angry. The husband refused to get in the car unless he could drive, but the wife held the keys. Fearing he'd be stranded at the theater with no way home, the wife called police after he said he wouldn't ride home with her. Police arrived and advised the wife that she couldn't force him to ride with her, as he was an adult and could refuse to get in the car if he didn't want to. The wife told police that her husband had never hurt her, and she didn't fear him harming her, only that he drove too fast when angry. She said she would ask him one more time whether he would get in the car and come home with her, and otherwise leave without him. It is unclear how long the couple had been married or what movie they had planned to see that night.